You borrow $600 to buy a violin, and everybody knows how cool violins are. The simple interest rate is 15%. That's what you're being charged to borrow that money. You pay off the loan after 5 years. How much do you actually pay for the entire loan? Somebody that doesn't know anything about interest might just say $600, but if you're paying an interest rate of 15%, you have to do a little bit of math to figure this out. So you would set this up as 600 being your principal, 0.15 is your rate, and 5 is the amount of time in years. So you simply have to do a little bit of this math. 600 times 0.15 times 4 turns out to be 450. So you paid $450 just in interest. So even though the violin costs $600, you end up paying additionally another $450 just for the cost of borrowing the money. So in order to get the total amount paid, well, you would add the principal, which was the $600, plus the $450 in interest that you paid for the loan, and you get a total of $1,050. So this ultimately was your total cost of buying the violin. So save your money and try not to borrow, and only spend the $600 next time.